It's cheap. Welcome to Hub of the Air. Welcome to Hub of the Choo Choo. Welcome to Hub of the Choo Choo. It's the same for Dummy Nev, and Henry the Bosch Series 4 WTN AV2 series, which is last one condenser center dry anyway. And Henry the Blomberg TKF A4 550 condenser EPROM dry anyway. So, yeah, sorry guys, I just made a retire, guys. It is, it's a brand new year of 2020, so I wish you guys a happy new year anyway. So it is a brand new year of 2020 anyway. So just so you can see it, guys, this is the brand new year of 2020 anyway. which I get to do some videos of the new year of 2020, which is the Blumberg AKM AA Class Screen Blast TKF A4 5A2 of the Kennedy Palm Dry anyway. Apparently, guys, this is the new year of 2020 anyway. Which today we're filming the Blumberg TKF A4 5A2 of the Kennedy Palm Dry anyway. Today anyway. So yeah, sorry guys, just we are tired, guys. We're going to be drawing some sort of loaded bed in Yucatan anyway, and also we got a blanket as well anyway. I think it's today, guys. I think we're drawing loaded some blankets and also some. We also got some Christmas bedding as well anyway, and also we've got some. There's also two other pairs of other gloves anyway, and then we've got what's this down there anyway? We've also got that thing as well anyway to dry one of those bigger hats thing anyway. So yeah, we'll probably be drying them today anyway in the Blumberg TKF A4 550 Kennedy Palm Dry anyway. Which probably today, guys, I get to do a load of drying load in the Blumberg TKF A4 550 anyway. So anyway, so first we're going to do is just going to load it up anyway. Not going to load up the dry anyway. I did actually check out the labels. I did check out the drying labels anyway. They did say they can go anyway, but... But apparently they did say they were going to go anyway, so anyway, just going to pop one in anyway. We've also got some oven gloves as well anyway. Basically, these are just Christmas designs one anyway. These are basically Christmas design ones anyway, apparently. So yeah, we've just got some oven gloves, some oven thing anyway. These are oven gloves anyway. And then of course we've got the blanket. This is a Christmas blanket as well anyway. Then we've got, basically we've got one of my Christmas beddings as well anyway. That was what we used to wash in the Blumberg WFA20 before anyway. So we've got some Christmas bedding as well anyway. So one of my Christmas double bed anyway. Which that's what we used to wash in the Blumberg WFA20 anyway. On the Fast Reload 60 anyway. Apparently. Just going to put them in anyway. So anyway. Just you see it look nice, perfectly dry though, as you can see anyway. So anyway. Not going to switch the machine on anyway. Probably not going to switch the machine on anyway. So anyway, just as you can tell, guys, it's basically, it's just currently loaded with some bedding and blankets anyway. But as you can see in the Blumberg look anyway, it's basically loaded with Christmas bedding and blankets anyway. And also got some two others as well anyway. Also two others as well anyway. Apparently we was going to do a visco dry on that one anyway. But considering the fact I can't be asked to try our new programs anyway. So anyway. So I think we just do it on viscos anyway, like with the one that does with first time anyway. Because basically, because with bedding, because it's quite good with bedding to be fair though anyway. Because on a visco dry, you obviously because you tend to dry a load of bedding anyway. So it's good when you just dry a load of bed anyway. So it's going to take about 1 hour and 40 minutes left anyway, a good press start anyway. Thank you. No, as you can tell, guys, the Blooming TKF50 is now coming to end of the drawing cycle now, anyway, as you can see. It's now end of its drawing cycle, anyway. So what we're just going to do, we're just going to check to see how much dry it is in there, anyway. Just going to check to see how much dry it is in there with the blanket and the bedding, anyway. Check to see how much dry it is in there, anyway, so... Hoping it's pretty dry in there, but... Oh, yes. Especially that blanket in there, it's so dry, look at that. That came out so dry, actually, that blanket in there, that came out pretty dry anyway. I've got to say, that came out pretty dry, actually, anyway. So dry, anyway, actually. Oh, yeah, so is the pillowcase as well, anyway. It's all pretty dried, actually, anyway. But, especially the bedding, though, right, because it always gets tangled up, anyway. But, especially because with the bedding, it just gets tangled up, it does, doesn't it? Just because with the bedding, it just gets even tangled up, anyway. Because when it's just drying right, because it gets even tangled up anyway. So yeah, it gets even tangled up, this does anyway. Oh yeah, especially the oven gloves. That looks pretty dry, but especially inside there's a bit moisture in it anyway. But inside there's a bit of moisture anyway. It's a bit of moisture on this one anyway, but... But this, I've just checked it inside anyway, but it's a bit of moisture on this one anyway. And above this one anyway. Oh, that one's pretty dried anyway. Double that inside anyway. Well, especially in, part of the inside is also the same as well. Because like with these two items, we don't obviously put them in with bedding because I think it's because this dryer's obviously done a good job actually anyway. It's done a good job drying though, to be fair, with bedding anyway. I think it's because with bedding, it's done a good job drying anyway, gotta say. I've actually gotta say, guys, it has came out pretty dry actually. It's basically these two items inside there is a bit damp anyway. So, yeah. At least that's going to go in the box sheets for anyway, so at least that's going to be dried in the box sheets for anyway, but look how warm it is in there anyway. It's pretty warm actually in there anyway. Seeming warm as it gets really anyway, because in the Blooming TKF50 this is what warm it gets anyway. Because like in the box sheets for, that's just, that just takes away with like hot dry or something anyway. Especially with this one, that just takes it so warm anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just really, Especially, guys, basically I've just now changed my new intro anyway, just so you can see that, guys, anyway, I've now changed my new intro anyway, which for some of you guys might like this anyway, I've basically now changed my new intro anyway, again, because it's a new year anyway, so it's a new year of 2020 anyway, and because it's not Christmas anymore, so apparently it's not Christmas anymore anyway, so that's why I just thought I'd just do some videos of the Blooming TKF50 first anyway. So I just thought from this dry anyway, the Blumig TKF845850 can't see problem dry anyway. Apparently this has been quite well in from this dry anyway, but especially we will be moving on to the new cycle next apparently anyway. Hopefully we might be trying a new cycle next anyway on the Blumig TKF50 anyway, which will be this one I believe anyway, and this one anyway. The Shed's 30 in the laundry cycle anyway. So yeah. Not sure if there's any others to use anyway. So yeah. So apparently we'll probably be using the laundry cycle next, and the shirt's 30 anyway, and the shirt's 30 minutes anyway. It's Vakes cover dry we have used, but I don't know about some Vakes iron dry, but probably get on to do that one next anyway, with the sealing bags anyway. Probably get on to do some Vakes iron dry anyway, on the Blooming TKF50 with some sealing bags anyway. So if we get on to do that one next anyway, with some sealing bags anyway, that go into the Blooming TKF50 anyway, which probably we will be drying that one next anyway. Or even the Boschery's 4 anyway, or even we just try it in the Boschery's 4 anyway. Apparently, the sealing bags anyway. But actually, one thing we haven't done in the Boschery's 4, we haven't dried duvet yet anyway. The duvet we haven't dried yet anyway. But we haven't dried the duvet yet or nothing anyway in the Boschery's 4 anyway. Sophie, we might try that soon anyway. Probably get them to do some like different loads and stuff in the Boschery's 4 anyway. Which I don't know when we're going to do that anyway. Apparently, I don't know when we're going to do that anyway. So yeah. Especially because the bush is full though, I can't honestly get the camcorder because it always automatically blows up anyway. But especially the display control though, it's fine anyway. But especially because like the bush is full, that has one of the bigger control display anyway. It's a shame though because it doesn't have a door glass anyway. Because I know this one has anyway. This is the popular one anyway. This drawer is definitely the popular one with the door glass anyway. Because I hate when some drawers are obviously without the door glass anyway. But that's why I hate it really anyway, because it makes the cameras blast anyway. But I think on the Becco you can get as well anyway,
you can't. I don't think you can go in the Becco and a Blomberg, actually, to be fair. It's because both of them, they don't seem to blow a camera anyway. Because on, like on my Nan's Becco dryer, that doesn't, that really never blows, ever does anyway. Like because like on my Nan's Becco DC712W anyway, you can obviously get it without a door glass anyway. But with a proper door, to be fair, anyway. Not like the Bosch Reese 4 one anyway. But the Bosch Reese 4 doors are just crap on it anyway. But I can't stand the door anyway. I can't stand the Bosch Reese 4 doors anyway without a door glass anyway. Because it blurs out the camera automatically anyway. And also, same with the vented one as well. Same with the Bosch Series 4 vented dryer as well anyway. You can get it on the Bosch Series 4 vented dryer as well anyway. But it's because even the condenser and the, on the Bosch though, and the vented one, they both seem to focus on the camera anyway. But it's because the camera on it just seems to focus anyway. Like on the Bosch Series 4 vented dryer and the Bosch condenser dryer anyway. It's because the way they get it blows up anyway on both Bosch Series 4 tom dryers anyway. But really though, I prefer the Bosch Reese. I prefer the Bosch Reese 4 with the door glass anyway, better than the the one I can get though in Currys anyway, because I prefer the Bosch Reese 4 with the door glass anyway, better than the without the door glass anyway, because that's what I prefer them anyway, and because that's just why you get to see the camera, get to see the camera a bit better anyway, like on the Bosch Reese 4 anyway, like you see the Currys anyway. But I think apparently last week I did go Currys. I did try to go Currys last week apparently, but. Apparently there's been some same washing machines there apparently, but did go there last week apparently though, Currys Piece of World, because I did go there last week anyway. Apparently there has been some same washing machines that have been last week anyway. It's because last week there's been same washing machines and all that anyway, like last week anyway. So yeah, it's because like last week there's been same washing machines and all that like last week anyway. So yeah, there's been same washing machines there apparently like last week anyway. So yeah. I don't know whether there'll be the new machines coming out. Anyway, I don't know when new machines will be coming out from. Anyway, I don't know when new machines are going to come out. Anyway, at Currys Piece of World or Euronics. Anyway, I think it's Currys and Euronics are probably when they get a new machine out. Anyway, hopefully they might get a new machine out. Apparently, anyway, hopefully there might be some new machines anyway, like Euronics or Currys. Anyway, but but over because I British Heart Foundation, it's pretty fine anyway. But it's just the way that Currys and Euronics I get bored with anyway. Get bored of same machines anyway, but British Heart Foundation I sometimes get it, but sometimes not anyway, because at British Heart Foundation you obviously get some surprise machines anyway, like surprise very old fashioned machines you can get anyway. So yeah, but this is the only one you can get really anyway, like at British Heart Foundation you can't get like surprise machines there anyway, but not at Currys. Well, you can get a Currys sometimes, but and sometimes Euronics you can get it as well anyway, but it's mostly British Heart Foundation they mostly get surprise machines anyway, like. They used to get like old machines and new machines apparently anyway, but it's just that Currys and Euronics are both exactly the same anyway, but you don't ever get when there's a new machine coming out anyway. But anyway, so yeah, so I hope you like my intro anyway guys, because especially because I've added a new song apparently though, which is JLS. She makes me, I think she makes me wanna anyway, that's the song I've done later anyway, which is JOS, She Makes Me Mona anyway, that's the song apparently anyway, JOS anyway, so that's the song I'm going to add anyway, the JOS series anyway, JOS, She Makes Me Mona anyway, so I probably add that anyway, especially if I've added the washing rinses and the spins anyway, and the balancing systems as well anyway, and of course the drying actions as well anyway, like washing and drying actions I've just added anyway. Especially the first machine I've ever added on was Intercept, was my nan's old Intercept IWC S165 washing machine anyway, with the washing anyway, and my nan's Whirlpool and my other nan's, which is my the Whirlpool six Sinsense, blah blah. So anyway, first machine was the Intercept IWC S165 6kg single A class anyway, the 1600 spin anyway, which was my nan's old machine anyway, and then the second thing was the Whirlpool. Was my other nan's Whirlpool WWDC64/16 colours washing machine 6kg 40 inch spin anyway, and what others did anyway. Oh, I've also had my auntie's Hoover Vision Tech apparently, the VT351NC vented dryer anyway. So I currently had that one anyway. I'm doing the reverse tumble anyway, which is basically the reverse tumble anyway, and then the Blomberg WF8 A20/40 spin double curve screen washing machine anyway. Doing the with the Christmas bedding with the distribution rinse anyway, so yeah, so I've added that one in as well anyway, but it's basically the one downstairs anyway next to the Bosch Reese 4 anyway, And then my auntie's old Hopping AK-1 Future, anyway. And then, so I've added my auntie's Hopping AK-1 Future HF-AB593 1500 spin washing machine, anyway. So I've added that, anyway, with a crazy in 10 months band spin, anyway. So I've had that in as well, anyway. And of course, my grandparents' Hoover Dominex DXOC 58AC3/1-80, anyway. So probably I've had that one as well, anyway, with an extreme band spin, anyway, apparently. Like, beginning of Christmas Day, anyway. So, yeah, so I've had that one as well, anyway, with an extreme band spin, anyway. And also, my grandparents' old machine, which is the Bosch Very Perfect WK2826AGB/11, anyway. With on the front spin, with a sock sock, anyway. Sock sock on the front spin, anyway. And also, at the end of it, is the Monty's Hoover Vision Dynamic X, not Dynamic X, the Vision Dynamic, anyway. So I've also added my auntie's Hoover Vision Dynamic, anyway, the DYN9144DVX washing machine, anyway, which is the 9kg 3-unit spin, anyway, same as my Blomberg, apparently, anyway. So yeah, so I've had that one in at the end of my intro, anyway, which is the Hoover Vision Dynamic, anyway, apparently, so I've had the other one in, add that one, anyway. So yeah, apparently that's just my intro I've just had, anyway, which basically started the new year of 2020, anyway, which is now just gone, apparently, anyway. Probably I would have done washing, to be fair, on New Year's Day anyway, or New Year's Eve anyway, because I would have done any of them anyway. So, but just because I would have done any of them anyway, so yeah. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just everybody. So yeah, we will get to do some new programs on the Blooming TR50 soon anyway. Don't know when I'm going to do that anyway. Probably maybe a load of darks maybe anyway, or maybe a load of dry shirts and all that, or even woolen jump anyway. So if we won't be able to try that, you might be able to try that in the Blooming Tiger 50 anyway. Maybe like some when the clothes get pretty dry anyway. So maybe we might try to use the laundry as drying anyway. If like if you went to the can't say now, but if you like probably try out the laundry cycle anyway, which you can obviously dry it anyway when it's been on washing line anyway with clothes in it anyway. It's been on washing line anyway, so hopefully we might try that, and it all damn clothes anyway. However, anyway, the one that's come out of the washing machine anyway. So yeah. So hopefully we get on to do a bit of new program actually, anyway, on the Blumig TK50 anyway, like the laundry cycle with the shirts 30 minutes anyway. But I think to be fair, we would have done the shirts probably we might dry the load shirts in it, I think anyway. Hopefully in the Blumig TK50 the next generation we might be drying some shirts anyway. Like we could probably dry light shirts anyway, on the shirts fame air dry anyway. So if we're going to do a bit of that anyway, probably, maybe also whites as well anyway, but we might also dry with whites anyway, and see what that handles like anyway, on the shirts fame air anyway. But I don't think the whites are going to handle that, to be fair, because like the underwear and all that, they're not going to handle it anyway. Because on the shirts fame air, it's not going to handle that anyway very well, because it get even more damp anyway. But it would have been the best thing to dry with light shirts anyway, in the Blumig TK50 anyway. So yeah, and also dust clear underwear as well anyway. So yeah, hopefully we might just try some new programs on the Blumig TK50 anyway, like some XIN dry laundry and shirts 30 minutes anyway. I think there's any other programs we have used apparently, but like mostly we tend to use as Collins X Dry anyway. The Collins X Dry we did use apparently anyway. So we have used the Collins X Dry one anyway. which we mostly use apparently with towels anyway, like Collins X Dry, like we dry with a load of towels, darks, whites, and all that kind of stuff anyway, and even colours as well anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So just anyway, so yeah, just say guys, stay tuned. However, you just stay tuned. Whether you just stay tuned. However, you just call me. Whether you on YouTube, just call me. Whether you on YouTube, and give me a quest. Wait for the Blumig, Dimming FOA, A-Train, Knocking on Free Spin, the Baker Screws Washing Machine. All the Bosch series 4 WTN AP2 series 50/1 condenser central anyway. All this beautiful dry here. This is the Blumberg AK1 AA class screen plus TKF A4 5 inch with the condenser heat pump dry anyway. The double A class screen plus anyway. So yeah. So yeah, apparently guys, we will get to do more videos of Blumberg very soon apparently anyway. So yeah. At least my voice is starting to die down a bit anyway. Because I'm just talking too much anyway. Like I always do anyway. God, does my head in that voice does anyway. Even because I've had it on Boxing Day, you know, because I've lost my voice during Boxing Day anyway. Because when I was watching football match the other day, my voice absolutely raised quite a lot. I did anyway. So yeah, it was because my voice is absolute kind of lost anyway. So yeah. So anyway, guys. So yeah, we will do more videos of the Blimey TKF8-4-5-3-50 very soon anyway. So yeah, hopefully we will do more videos of that again soon anyway, of the Blimey TKF8-4-5-3-50 anyway. Or even the two machines, the one downstairs, the ones down the utility room, is the Bosch or the Bosch 3-4 one anyway. The Bosch 3-4 condenser dryer or the Blumig WF20 anyway. It's going to have to be either of them anyway, because now the fact we've now done the Blumig TKF8-4-5-50 anyway. Because now the fact we've now done the Blumig TKF8-4-5-3-50 for New Year anyway, the first New Year of 2020 anyway. But now I've got to do the Blumig WF20 next anyway, and the Bosch 3-4 anyway. And there's also a few other machines I've got to do as well anyway, for New Year time anyway. Hopefully anyway.
Especially these other gloves though, you can see, look. It's fully pretty damp in there anyway. It's fully damp inside there anyway. But really, we wouldn't dry that anyway. And the ones in this one here is also pretty damp as well anyway. It's only just the two items that I need to go in the Bosch 3-4 anyway. But except for the bedding, it's all pretty dry anyway. And the blanket as well anyway. Apart from the blanket is as well, but apart from the blanket, it's pretty dry anyway. At least we have to retumble dry that in the Bosch 3-4 anyway, which we're going to have to do it now anyway. So yeah. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So just before we go, guys, we need to check out the condenser and the filter to start with here, because I didn't do it at the start of the video anyway. We'll check how much water is in the Blomberg anyway. Oh yeah, there's plenty of water in there. Now I've got to do the filter anyway. Oh yeah, it's pretty much fluff in there though anyway. But at least I need to get to it anyway. Get some like bigger fluffs and all that anyway. Hope you need to get to that much anyway, filter anyway. Bloody hell, Jesus. Right. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So just wait. So yeah, believe it or not, guys, don't forget to keep it supreme and go to the hobby lover.